Fayette County Public Schools could face state action if low-achieving schools don't improve. The Herald Leader reports Kentucky Education Commissioner Terry Holliday sent a warning letter last week. Holliday cites significant achievement gaps in reading and math for minority, disabled, and poor students. He also mentioned a lack of district support for Bryan Station High School.